Now I'm back here at a different interesting place in Shanghai, this time a little bit north of Shanghai. And I just bought this book here from Lu Xun, this Chao Hua Sishe. And right here is his former residence. So, Lu Xun Gu Ju Jian Jie. And yeah, here it says he passed away in 1936 and he lived here from 1933. Yes, finally moved into the house on April 11, 1933. Yeah, so in the future, I will be happy reading this book when before visiting his residence here. And yeah, I think his residence is all the way back there. And one thing in Shanghai I see more often than in other places is these hangers where you can put off your clothes in Nanning. We all have this too in other cities as well, but I think I don't remember to see it like in this large sizes. Ah, here we have Lu Xun. Okay, here you can also see here Mao Zedong Zeng Ping Jia Lu Xun de Fangxiang, Jiu Shi Zhonghua Min, Min Zu Xin Wenhua de Fangxiang. So Mao Zedong also increased with his critic. He said, like, Lu Xun's way is the direction of the new Chinese culture, culture's direction. So I think Mao Zedong was a fan of Lu Xun. Okay, so here is the entrance. Let's see, Lu Xun Gu Ju is just here. Opening hours 9 to 4, but I think. Oh, it's too late, I came too late. It's closed. Okay, then no Lu Xun today, but still interesting to see this place where he has lived. I'm walking here now from the old Lu Xun's residence, which also was built in the 1928 to 1930s, or like 1933, I think it was finished. And yeah, all these buildings are really pretty interesting, I think. And a lot of traffic here. And now I will go to a park, which is very close here, which is called Lu Xun Gongyuan, so the Lu Xun Park. I would just say, let's check it out. And this whole place here is called International Terraces, I think. So like, I think it's only a few houses down there. Yeah. Tian Ai Lu, so Sweet Love Road. Okay, let's go and enter the Lu Xun Gongyuan. Okay. Oh, cool. Let's see what interesting things we can find here today. I hear some people singing, people taking pictures. Like a choir. And actually they were singing here and there, I think, the same song. Yeah, and this is one thing which is very different from Germany and China. In China, old people like to gather outside and do things together, like a choir or dancing or playing games. But in Germany, they have like clubs which they can join, but mostly it's inside. So there are also choirs in Germany, and they're like, I know many old people who are in choirs, but it's inside, maybe inside a church. And then like dancing is also inside, and it's not inside the parks. Like both is good. I mean, outside it's cool because everyone can see it, and I guess it's free too. But if it's raining, what do you do then?
You can't do it in the day, yeah. Look, and oh, there's actually another choir.
Okay. So maybe this is here the singing Gongyuan.
Changge Gongyuan.
And they have someone with an accordion. Pretty good, right? Nice. If you like singing and you're living in China, just go to a park and maybe you find like a group who meets to sing together. Pretty cool. And let's check out the statues here. Is that Stalin? No, I think not, but
looks similar. Ah, here.
German.
Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. Goethe.
Okay, let's see. Here, actually, I also have one. This one is Maxim Gorki. Gauers. Actually, don't know him. Victor Hugo. Okay. Ah, so I think it's all like famous writers, authors. Who's this? I wouldn't have known, but now I know, like, from his William Shakespeare, okay. But I've actually never read anything from Shakespeare. Because I didn't take the advanced level course in English in my school, so I didn't read that. This one here is Charles John Huffman Dickens. Okay. Ah, Shijie Wen Hao Guangcheng, I think.
Honor de Ballas. Oh.
Let's see this guy. Dante
Alighieri.
Dante. Yeah, I think I once heard about him.
Here we got this pretty cool board, this Xuanzuanlan publicity column, and it says English first, everyone enjoys the rights of health and safety.
Ren he ren dou ping deng xiang you jian kang he an quan de quan li.
Pretty good.
Pretty good words. And here, Ouyang Lu, Ouyang Yu Jie Dao Chuang Jian. Okay, Ouyang is also a good friend of mine. So greetings to Ouyang if you see this video.
Alini, Amalini is Italy. He continues to say, I now use Chinese to translate. However, this is use Italy to translate. This is use Italy to
translate.
随便. So, I now use Chinese to translate. Otherwise, you don't know. I now use Italy to translate.
Mokra do se
Despacito la mami. No plano to sare a pregne preto e ventra scrive in el cuore amarili 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 era mi amore. Amarili e la moe moe.
很厉害, wow.
我会唱日本歌。日本歌。以后你把德国的书来，我把它唱熟。有机会的时候，你把我这个唱的到德国去放。人家，我如果这个四年时间，我会讲德语。你可以说一个德国的句子吗？
这个就你先讲一遍，我讲。Okay. Viele Grüße aus China. Ich wünsche euch einen schönen Tag. Okay, viele Grüße aus China.
Viele Grüße China.
Aus China.
Aus China.
Ich wünsche euch.
Ich wünsche euch
einen schönen Tag.
Einen schönen Tag.
Der isische Song Zhongguo von Duo Wenho. Wollt du nehmen, Jintian Quailer?
Ah,对对对，你再讲一遍。
Viele Grüße aus China.
Viele Grüße aus China.
Ich wünsche euch.
Ich wünsche aus.
Einen schönen Tag.
Einen schönen Tag.
Sehr gut.
Ich möchte so ein Wort. So, Deutschland, sind wir gut, sind wir gut. Das ist ein Wunsch, Menschen, Life and happy life. 过一个好日子，身体健康，比不老的，歌颂的，你用德语讲，我听。Oh,
ich wünsche euch, Shanti Jankang, Gesundheit.
Gesunder Tag.
Gesundheit.
Gesundheit.
Und viel Glück.
Und viel Glück.
Ja. Und Singfu, Kanang, Happiness,
Happiness.
Happiness ist like froh. Fröhlichkeit.
Fröhlich. 好，我再唱一个日本歌，给我录了。OK，也可以。好，我唱一个。
我再唱一个韩国歌也算，韩国歌也可以啊，我都不会。哎，我会。以后你刚才老先生唱的是日本歌，对，他已经告诉我。以后你老中文不懂，我可以来跟你讲。OK，谢谢。中文不懂，我来讲，你来教我德语，我来学习，我来教你中语。好的，记好。行。杨明。
Where are you from?
Well, I'm from Durgo. I'm from Germany.
Oh, from Germany.
Yes.
你们的总理默克尔很不错。对，现在已经好多。很不错。这个默克尔总理，我很尊敬他。对，很多德国人也喜欢他。他跟我们中国人民很友好。
是，嗯，要不现在也学习汉语，因为我对中国文化也。刚才老先生说了，你有不懂这个汉语，可以请教他。是是，韩国歌啊。好，他中文讲的蛮好的。啊，现在中文学了几年？啊，三年。啊，阿拉尼亚。这个是个录音。啊，阿拉尼亚。这个是个录音。
不是德国，是美国的。
不是今日头条里面有这个野菠萝嘛，也是个德国人。
野菠萝嘛，哎。
也是在跟中午讲的很好，请你上视频的嘛，进了头条嘛。也不如你那个，也是德国的一个女孩嘛，到中国来学了2年中文嘛。
不如你。